I throw birds made of clay into thin air. They fly for a minute, fair enough. I move things constantly to watch her orbit, to see how they change shape and size. I don't expect them to love me, to care for me. They're just volumes and games. After.